What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Slab Train, and welcome, guys, to another car vlog today. As you guys can see, man, it is winter wonderland out here, man. We legit had a huge snowfall last night go down. I'm pretty hyped. It's gonna be a good damn drive today. Woo! So how's everybody's day been, man? Hopefully everybody's been safe. It has been a lot of damn snow out lately, and I mean, we got hammered. And that's not really what I wanted to discuss for today's video. Basically, today, I wanted to talk about the February DLC for Forza Horizon 2. Now, it just got leaked today. I don't know the specifics in the car pack, but I can tell you that there is the 458. There's a special version of that. I think it's a newer version as well, too. We have the new Jaguar, which looks absolutely gorgeous. Cannot wait to drive that. We also had the Lotus Cortana, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm not a fan of that damn car at all. I'm really not. So a lot of the streets got plowed, and that's good, thankfully. There was a Lotus Cortana, and then there was another car that I can't really remember. There was a couple of them. There was a new Lexus and a new BMW. There's five cars in total. Personally, I really wasn't a fan of them. That's just, you know, my personal opinion on that. Ooh, this goes about the damn fall. Okay. Got a beautiful Genesis next to me right now. Oh my God, dude, I love Genesis. I was actually gonna pick up a Genesis if it wasn't for the G, but unfortunately, the Genesis was just too much cash, man. I mean, the Genesis, I think, was like 18 to 20K, and I only had about 10K to spend, you know, 11 max, so ended up picking up the G35 instead. But the Genesis, though, ooh, I love it, man. I absolutely love it. Look at that beaut, man. Oh my God. Love that thing. I love the rear wing on that, though. I know a lot of people don't like the rear wing on the Genesises, though. But really, I mean, I love the curves on that car. I really do. But moving back, though, to the February DLC. Like I said, personally, I mean, we haven't got to play with any of the cars yet. I would like to say my personal thoughts and opinions. And I guess, you know, don't take it to heart if you are a fan of this car pack or not. But me, personally, I am not excited for this pack at all. I mean, the only car that I'm really stoked for would be the new Jaguar that came in. And that's really about it for me. I mean, the BMW is going to be nice to slide, yes. But again, though, it's just, you know, it's another BMW. It's another new BMW that we've seen. You know, we already have a boatload of new BMWs in the game. And, you know, yes, I understand it's a European game, and, you know, you're going to get more European-style cars. And, I mean, maybe that's the way that they're doing it. And if they are, then, you know, that's fine. But I just would really love to see some, you know, some variety, man. I want to see some new things in these packs. I really do. Because, you know, we're starting to see the same kind of things. And, I mean, personally, I don't know, man. I think that Turn 10 should really host some polls where, you know, they can have viewers and subscribers, you know, really decide on what they want in their packs, and, you know, maybe put up 10-15 cars for, you know, a couple months in advance so they can actually get to work on them. But realistically, though, I mean, I think they need to really do something with their car packs and, you know, how they're going to be choosing them, because fans are not really too happy with the turnout on some of them. And I mean, again, I'm not going to speak for everybody. I'm speaking from my own personal opinion. So, guys, feel free to leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. You know, how do you think of the February pack? Do you think it's going to be worth it? Are you happy? You know, are you pissed off with it? Let me know, because I would love to know. I don't know what this truck's doing right now. Excuse me, though, bruh. But, I mean, all in all, though, the pack's going to be fun. It's just, is it what I'm expecting? No. You know, I'd love to see an S14 make an appearance. You know, the S chassis. Maybe even, you know, bring in some old school JDM cars, you know, some Hondas, stuff like that, man. I know there's, you know, the whole community is not for that, but at least tailor to, you know, some people. And I'd love to see the SC300 come back. And I mean, I'd love to know, you know, who's the deciding factor on these cars and why are they putting them into the pack? And I mean, if I am missing something, and if they have explained why they're putting these cars in, then by all means, you know, let me know in the comments below. But I would love to see the SC300 make an appearance, you know, the S14. What else are we missing? The FC. I'd love to see the FC making a debut on Forza Horizon 2. There's a handful of cars that we're missing that are essential to the Forza, you know, flagship. And, you know, I feel like a lot of the Forza players are being lost in these European high sports car, you know, type of vehicles. You know, people want to see diversity in the game. You know, they want to see a lot of different, you know, old school JDM cars, because that's what we're used to. That's what we're used to in a Forza game. And I mean, think back to Forza 2. You know, the days of Forza 2, we had, you know, four or five different types of RX-7s, and now we have one. And, you know, they're just slowly killing off all of the cars that made the game what it is today. And, you know, it's sad to see that. It really is. But, I mean, that's the direction that they want to go with it. Then that's fine. You know, then somebody else can pick it up from where they left off. But I just would love to see them do something a little bit newer. And, you know, bring back some of the old school classics that really made, you know, the game enjoyable to a lot of people, man. And I know I'm not the only one. I know it. You know, even bring back the 350Z. You know, these cars that we have, you know, back where, you know, we did countless hours of playing on these damn cars, man. I mean, even say if they brought in an 8.5, you know, I already know there's an 8.6, but why not bring in, you know, some other variants of these damn cars? Because everybody would love it, man. They would absolutely love it. And I know they would, because they loved it back in Forza 2, Forza 3. Fujimi Kaido. We haven't seen Fujimi Kaido yet. Nothing's been discussed. I need to see Fujimi Kaido back, man. We have it on next gen. I know if I asked 100 Forza people, would you like to see Fujimi Kaido back in the track list for Forza Motorsport 6 or even Forza Horizon 3? I can guarantee 95 to 97% of everybody would say, I want to see it back. And I mean, I would love to see a mountain style track. And this is some heavy damn snow. This place did not get snowed or plowed, so we're just going to take advantage of that. Woo! Not too shabby, man. Those snows, they do work though. They do work. Not going to lie. You want to get over there? Appreciate that. Thank you. Man, the only thing I hate about snow driving is other damn people. I gotta say, man, that's the only thing I hate. I know what the hell I'm doing. I watched a lady skid through a stop sign, man. She was just going so quick and just right through it. I actually had to stop before because I saw her coming and was like, she ain't gonna stop, man. I know she ain't. And she didn't. She went right through the damn thing. So it's just, you gotta be careful, man. You really do, especially in the snow. And that's why, you know, I'm not a fan about driving in the snow. I actually am going right now to pick somebody up that is stuck and needs a ride. So that's where I'm off to right now. But this is going to be a bitch. All right. Oh, my God. Woo! Hoping I'm getting stuck in this shit. Oh, my God. It's the most snow this damn car has seen. We are literally going through it all right now. 4x4, man. I'm just kidding. It's not. But Jesus, it should be. Look at this. God damn, man. I don't know if you guys can see that clear or not, but we have a shit ton of snow right here. Just rip it. Just woo! Look at that, eh? God damn, man. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to get in here, to be honest. Oh, hell no. I do not think that that's possible. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end this here right now because I got to figure out what the hell. You know what? I got this shit. Hopefully, anyways. If I get stuck, I'll be real pissed. There we go. Oh, my God, dude. We got it, bro. We got it. Unbelievable. I don't know how the hell I just got through here. Not going to be too good getting the hell out of here, though. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, I got to let you guys go. I got to figure out what the hell I'm going to be doing. Jabota Slab Train, let me know your comments in the February car pack down below. I'll see you guys another damn day. Ladies and gentlemen, Jabota Slab Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.